This land was once a beautiful place. All five races lived in relative peace and harmony. Trade flourished and technological advancements were made. Humans were the most populous and occupied the central lands. Dwarves lived in the highlands of the west and built underground cities filled with precious stones. Elves were caretakers of vast living forests in the east. To the north, mighty frostlings ruled icy plains and frozen seas. To the south, mystical shadow people wandered great deserts. The world was in balance. There was no magic as we know it today. No mysterious powers over air or fire. No magic-fueled artifacts able to grind mountains to dust. There were godlike beings, rulers of four elements, but their power came from immortality and wisdom, not from mystical force. Instead, there was progress, technological advancements that gave races control over the world. Steam machines, electricity, amber stones which could harness the energy of the sun, medicine, metallurgy, and flying machines. People's ambitions raised ever higher, to reach the stars one day. Then, one day, strange globes of dark blue light began to appear in random places. People did not know what to make of them, but they soon learned that if touched, they were absorbed by the body, giving the person mystical powers. They could heal wounds, call rain to fertilize crops, or lift heavy objects. Most people assumed this power came from the earth itself as a reward for them being worthy or caring about the land so much. Only some doubted that and wondered where the power really came from and what would be the real price to pay for it.
Mm-hmm.